Hello everybody, welcome to the Orhan Erhun's Fortinet FortiGate Infrastructure NSE4 course. My name is Christian Gonzalez Flores and I'm a Fortinet certified engineer at levels NSE4, NSE5 and NSE7. And from now on, I will be accompanying you during the development of this course. I have been teaching networking and security technologies courses for 8 years now. I also work for an internet service provider company, and together with Orhan, we will be accompanying you to help you acquire or improve your theoretical and practical knowledge of this great brand such as Fortinet. Fortinet has a certification program consisting of 8 levels, starting at Associate and ending at Expert. Each of these levels has a specific focus. Levels 1, 2, and 3 correspond to the entry levels in which you know the brand and its products from a rather commercial point of view, going through some basic technical aspects as well. The first Network Security Associate certification teaches you about the threat landscape, and this course provides you with a basic understanding of the ever-increasing threat landscape that impacts networks today. Level 4, which we will be working on this course, is especially focused on its security product, the FortiGate firewall. The network security professional designation identifies your ability to configure, install, and manage the day-to-day configuration, monitoring, and operation of a FortiGate device to support a specific corporate network security policies. At levels 5 and 6, Fortinet specialized engineers in other specific products that extend the layers of security and administration. The Fortinet Network Security Analyst designation recognizes your ability to implement network security management and analytics using Fortinet security devices. The Network Security Analyst curriculum offers 4 courses, and Fortinet recommends this curriculum for network and security professionals who require the expertise to centrally manage, analyze, and report on Fortinet security devices. The Network Security Specialist designation recognizes your comprehensive skills with fabric products beyond the firewall. This designation is recognized after you achieve at least 4 Fortinet Specialist certificates on Fortinet Enhanced products. The Network Security Specialist curriculum offers 9 courses. We recommend this curriculum for network and security professionals who are involved in management and supporting specific Fortinet security products. Again, at level 7, we find the FortiGate firewall, but this time in a more advanced way. The Network Security Architect designation identifies your advanced skills in deploying, administering, and troubleshooting Fortinet security solutions. The Network Security Architect curriculum offers 5 courses. We recommend this curriculum for network and security professionals who are involved in advanced administration and support of security infrastructure using Fortinet solutions. Finally, level 8, the expert level, is where we develop the entire range of Fortinet security solutions. This is similar to Cisco CIE. The Fortinet Network Security Expert designation identifies your comprehensive and expert knowledge of the network security design, configuration, and troubleshooting for complex networks. To attempt the exam, candidates must have related industry experience, and we recommend that you complete the appropriate professional, analyst, specialist, and architect designation training and have extensive experience with Fortinet products in a production environment. Who should participate in this course? Well, the Fortinet Network Security Expert designation identifies your comprehensive and expert knowledge of network security design, configuration, and troubleshooting for complex networks. So, we recommend this course for network and security professionals who are involved in the day-to-day management, implementation, and administration of security infrastructure using FortiGate devices. This will be the agenda. It's composed of 9 modules that begin with routing. We move forward with software-defined WAN, SD-WAN, virtual domains, VDOMs, layer 2 switching, IPsec, And in the second half, we end with Fortinet single sign-on, high availability, web proxy, and diagnostics. All of the above from a theoretical and practical point of view. Of the 9 modules will last approximately 15 minutes, as you can see. After the first 2 modules, we will carry out the first laboratory that will contain the topics seen in those modules. Then, after modules 3 and 4, we will expand the original lab with the information seen in these 2 new modules. Finally, after having reviewed the information of the following 5 modules, we will complete the laboratory with the application of those features. Additionally, surprise content will be added for those who subscribe to the course. About the certification exam, I'll tell you that the code with which you will find it available in person view is NSE4FGT6.4. And to obtain certification, you must pass the NSE4 certification exam. NSE4 certification is valid for 2 years from the date of completion. It has 60 questions and its duration is 105 minutes. The available languages are English and Japanese, and it costs $400. You can renew your certification by taking the current NSE4 exam at Person View Test Center, and obtaining NSE7 certification automatically renew your NSE4 certification if your NSE4 certification has not expired. And obtaining NSE8 certification automatically renews your NSE4 certification even if your NSE4 certification has expired. So cheer up, guys, let's get started.